Welcome to European Railway Loco-Hauled 2013 and 2014, as we journey around Europe, sampling classic steam, diesel and electric locomotives at work. We begin in northern Germany, as we look at traction on the route between Hamburg and Westerland. A journey to Hungary for diesel turns around Gyor. Denmark still operates these superb diesel locomotives fitted with a General Motors prime mover. A visit to northern France to view classic electric and diesel locomotives in action. We return to Germany with, amongst others, some Class 103 and Class 218 passenger trains. Polish traction is represented with Class SU46 diesels and EP07 electrics on a variety of passenger train diagrams. We sample Loco-Hauled workings around Strasbourg in northeastern France. And finally, we return to Germany as we witness diesel and steam motive power during the five-day damp spectacle around Mannheim in the spring of 2014. We begin in northern Germany, on the route between Hamburg and Westerland, as we call at a number of locations along the way, including a quick trip out to Lübeck. Nebul is our first port of call, as Nord-Ostseebahn's Class 223, number 010, hired in from MRCE, heads north with a train for Westerland on the 29th of August 2013. Originally built for Norwegian State Railways as Class DI6, the DE2700s are another of the diesels to be found working on this route. After a refurbishment programme, the locomotives were introduced onto the line in 2005. Eight locomotives are currently diagrammed on services between Hamburg and Westerland. Soon to be replaced by new Trax ME245 diesels, Class 218s currently work the car shuttles between here and Westerland. Numbers 218, 364 and 372 are seen running around their train. The DE2700s generate 3,550 horsepower, which easily provides enough power for working the services on this line. Here, locomotive number 1, which was delivered new on the 11th of March 1996, arrives with a service for Hamburg. Thank you. We make a brief diversion now to Lübeck station on the 24th of April 2014, as 216032, resplendent in HF Weber's house colours, departs for its next turn of duty. Later that same day, we return to Hamburg's Dammtor platforms as 143811 arrives with a train for the main HBF station. 143s are still common on services to the north of the city, although they are due to be replaced in December this year. To an 8345 and 363 have charge of the 0958 from Frankfurt to Westerland. In the opposite direction, we see 218321 and 307 arriving with the 1156 Westerland to Göttingen. We now travel to Hungary and to the northwestern part of the country, to the west of Gyor. We begin at Gyor as 478203 arrives with empty stock. In the opposite direction, 418112 departs with the 1056 to Vesprem. Also running through the station is 418311, running around its stock ready to form the 1210 service to Seldumuk. We are behind this class 418 as it heads north out of Gyumuretit. In this view, we are leaving the station at Papa. Highlight of the past few years has been the use of ex-German Class 232 diesels on passenger trains between Zurne and Zombertai. Designated Class 651, we are behind number 003 as it leaves Repselok. We now turn to Denmark and the main commuter lines out of the west of the capital, Copenhagen. In this day and age of electric multiple units and electric locomotives, it's good to see diesel locos in the form of ME1500s working the frequent commuter services. Most of the filming took place just to the west of the capital city, and it is from one of the stations, Høje Taastrup, that we begin our feature. About to depart west is ME1526. The locomotives can be found on services to Holbæk and Kalæborg, as well as on the lines down to Ringsted, Nykøbing Falster and Rødby Ferry, with 24 diagrams needed on a Monday to Friday basis and between 13 and 15 at weekends. Thirty-seven locos were built for Danish railways by the German firm Henschel between 1981 and 1985. They are fitted with a General Motors 16-cylinder E645E3B engine producing 3,300 horsepower, virtually the same as that fitted to the British Rail Class 59 and the re-engined Class 57. Thank you. This is a busy scene at Roskilde, with no less than three of the class seen on different tracks. Number 1525 races through Trekhorna. Oh, and watch your back. A number of the ME1500 operated trains run through to Osterport, seen here as ME1514 arrives with a terminating service. Finally, a change of motive power now, as electric locomotive number EA3004 departs with the 1846 City Nightline service to Amsterdam. In this section, we travel from northern France down to the Paris suburbs, sampling some of the loco-operated services that can be seen along the way. We begin on the curved platforms of Etaples station, as 67613 heads north with a train from Paris on a rainy 26th of April 2014. 67606 arrives in the opposite direction. We take the train down to Amiens. An engine change is made at Amiens for the final run to Paris. Here 67606 makes way for 22348. The same design, but the 25kV version of the BB22-200. This is the station at Wassel, as BB15065 prepares to depart with an early morning train from Paris to Rouen. The date is the 13th of April 2014. Following along behind is 15060. This is Argenteuil station, not far from Paris Saint-Lazare, as 27363 pushes north with a train from Mantes to La Jolie. Not far behind is hit-listed BB17036. Saint-Beaumont is a good place to find the BB 1700s in action. Here, number 85 is one of three locos that normally work stopping services to and from Cray, seen on the 24th of April 2014. This was followed by number 17092. Finally, we are at Boulogne-sur-Vaz, as 17085 heads for Cray. Germany still boasts a considerable number of locomotive-operated services, despite the introduction of new electric multiple units. In this section we travel from Salzgitter to the east of Hanover, to Münster and onwards to Koblenz, Dillingen and finally to Bavaria, as we travel from München to Oberstdorf via Kempten and Immenstadt. We begin with Class 218 action on services between Hanover and Bad Harzburg, as 218474 arrives at Jarstedt on the 21st of April 2014, heading the 1148 from Hanover to Bad Harzburg. We now travel west to Emsdettenstadt on the line from Rheine to Münster, where Class 111 electrics are in control of local stopping services. 111157 brings up the rear of this service filmed on the 30th of August 2013. This is the station at Münster, as 111020 departs with a train for Rheine. Moving south to Koblenz, and the Class 181 electrics can still be found on intercity services to and from Luxembourg. Here an Ex-Works 181211 passes through the station. Trier Depot has received a batch of Class 111s in order to take over duties from Class 143s. Leaving Dillingen on the 18th of May 2014 is 143910. Now it's time for more diesel action as we travel to Bavaria, beginning at München on the evening of the 20th of April 2014, as 223067 arrives with a train from Lindau and Oberstdorf. This pair of Class 218s is on an intercity service for Zurich. The locos will power the train as far as Lindau. The 1852 München to Kempten is a pair of Class 218s. Here numbers 461 and 469 pause at München Pasing station. the 1738 from Kempton arrives with 218462 providing the power. Back at Munken, and we are behind 218493 on the 1952 service to Buchloe. The same train leaves Parsing. This is Kempton, as 218488 is seen once more, whilst in the process of replacing 218487, which had suffered a train heating fault. The date is the 6th of April 2013, and the train is about to go forward to Oberstdorf. We then view the train as it heads down the branch from Immenstadt to Oberstdorf. We change date now and we are on board the 1356 from Augsburg to Oberstdorf behind 218343 as it departs Immenstadt on the 18th of April 2014. Alex hired in 214318 from SVG for working services on the Immenstadt to Oberstdorf branch. Note the Rheingold liveried coach, which was also hired in due to stock shortages. Class 103s are now almost an everyday sight in Germany, with a number of booked workings. In this view we see 103235 arriving at Mannheim on the 27th of May 2014, with the 0727 Münster to Innsbruck, which it will haul as far as Stuttgart. In our next section we travel to Poland, and to the northwestern part of the country around Szczecin, as well to the southwest not far from the German border around Cottbus. We begin at the station at Szczecin, as EP07 electric locomotive number 444 arrives with the 0843 service from Warsaw. Just to the east of Szczecin Dombai station is EP07383, heading east on the 23rd of April 2014. the daily pair of Eurocity services from Lüneburg to and from Wroclaw are due to cease operation at the end of this year, bringing with it the demise of the class SU46 diesels on scheduled passenger terms. Arriving at Forst with train EC248 on the 24th of April 2014 is SU46048. The locomotive comes off the train at Cottbus. About to head train EC249 to Wroclaw is SU46011. Returning to France once more, and we visit the northeastern part of the country around Metz, Nancy and Strasbourg, where class BB25500 and BB67400 are still hanging on. We begin at Metz on the 16th of April 2014, as BB25615 arrives, still sporting the old SNCF freight livery. Moving south, and we are at Nancy station behind 25663, as it heads north with the 1443 stopping service for Metz. We now move to the north of Strasbourg and to the station at Weyersheim, on the route to Agen, as 67603 heads north with the 1838 service from Strasbourg. Staying to the north of Strasbourg, we are at Brumat the following morning, the 17th of April, as 25606 heads north with the 0655 Strasbourg to Saverne. Meanwhile, arriving in the opposite direction is 25670, with the 0723 service from Saverne. Strasbourg number 67519 heads for the carriage sidings with empty stock. Number 25591 arrives with another service from Saverne. The loco then worked the 0812 service from Strasbourg to Crémerie-Minou, where we see it departing as an empty coaching stock working. Finally, in our Strasbourg section, we see 67422 departing from Agenoux. Having entered service on the 16th of April 1970, this locomotive has not long celebrated 44 years in traffic. Over at Troyes, on the main line to Paris, the diesels are somewhat bigger. Take this example for instance, as CC72160 is seen in the town about to run around its stock after arriving from Paris on the 14th of April 2014. CC72151 departs Longueville on the 1712 Paris to Troyes. Thank you. back to Paris Est, and 72145 departs with the 1812 to Troyes on the 13th of April 2014. We now travel back to Germany once more and to the spring of 2014. A major steam event took place centred on the town of Neustadt-Weinstraße between the 28th of May and the 1st of June 2014. As well as steam, at least two preserved diesel locomotives took part in the event. We begin at Annweiler am Trifels on the 28th of May 2014. The first day of the event, as 524867 heads the 0952 from Neustadt to Bundenthal-Rumbach. The loco made several trips down the normally freight-only branch to Bundenthal before returning as the 5 o'clock service back to Neustadt. The loco is seen leaving Wilgartsweisen. The train returned to Neustadt in the early evening, and was worked onwards to Mannheim by preserved diesel number V100-2299. We take a ride on the train on the route to Mannheim. The loco ran around its train here at Mannheim before returning the stock back to Neustadt. Number 52, 4867 is seen the following day, heading north out of Worms station, with one of the shuttle services to and from Alzey. On the 30th of May, 01 Pacific number 118 made a return trip to Karlsruhe. Here the loco departs Graben-Neudorf. Meanwhile, 01202 was used on a return working to Heilbronn, seen here leaving Heidelberg. The 41360 also worked to Heilbronn on a postal special, and the two locos then swapped trains. Heading 1720 from Heilbronn to Neustadt is 41360, seen leaving Mannheim. Thank you. The 31st of May broke with clear blue skies as 01118 heads the 0851 out of Neustadt, bound for Karlsruhe. Running about 10 minutes late is the 11:35 Neustadt to Bad Dürkheim, called by 41018. And finally in this programme, we travel to the station at Altshai on the 29th of May, as 528134 and 524867 head south with a shuttle service to Worms. With the second class 52 doing all of the work, this is a fitting end to the programme. We would like to thank you for watching European Railway Loco-Hauled 2013 to 2014. Thank you.